Hello. My name is Daniel, and I'm the creator of one little software for eye protection called Iris. Have somebody in the audience heard about it? Well, thank you. It has become pretty popular, I guess. My story starts before 2 years, when one doctor told me that I need to put glasses. And this was a shock for me, because my vision was perfect my entire life. Basically, I realized that maybe 16 hours per day in front of the computer are not so healthy. After this point, fixing my eyes became an obsession for me. I spent the last 2 years researching the eyes and the monitors. I also created Iris, which implements some of the things I learned about the eyes. So I'm here today to try to explain to you why do we feel eye pain and to give you some tips how to sit in front of the PC whole day and be healthy. I want to start with that we are made to look at distant objects. Reading and using computers is not natural for us. And this is one of the main reasons of the increasing eye problems in the world. It's just unnatural. When you read something, you stop to blink, because you need to focus on the letters. It's a lot easier when you read on paper, but monitors flicker all the time. And I want to explain what I mean by flicker. Monitors are like a light bulb, but instead of one light bulb, you have millions of them in the size of several inches. In order to not burn them, you need to turn them on and off all the time, hundreds of times per second. And this thing, this on and off thing, is called flicker. Our brain is so slow that we don't perceive it, but our eyes are fast. Our iris starts to open and close like this. I can actually make you a demo about this. And this is the reason why our eyes hurt when we sit in front of the computer. The lower the frequency of this flicker, the bigger our iris will contract, and the more we will feel eye pain. In order to feel the least amount of pain, this frequency should be high, really high, several thousand flickers per second. But manufacturers have no benefit from this. It's not energy efficient. It doesn't increase the life of the monitor. And this is why manufacturers don't want to increase this flicker rate. And this is not the bigger problem. The bigger problem is that to control the brightness, manufacturers change this flicker rate and make it lower. This thing is called pulse width modulation and is the cheapest way to control the brightness. And I think this is the biggest problem of our generation. So my tip for you now is to use your monitor at maximum brightness and to use Iris or some other program which can change the brightness without changing this flicker frequency. The flicker thing is killing our eyes, but I want to talk a little bit about our sleep, because this is the second thing that our monitors kill. Monitors are like the sun. They emit all colors of the rainbow. And as you can guess, it's not normal to look at the sun at night. Because we look at something like little sun at night, we can't sleep properly. And it turns out that we can fix this just by removing one light color at night. Thousands of years ago, we oriented if it's day or night by the blue sky. And looking at blue light controls the secretion of our sleep hormone, melatonin. Thus, just removing this blue light at night fixes our sleep problem. So my second tip for you is to avoid blue light at night. You can again use Iris or similar software which can remove the blue light from your screen at night, or you can just don't use computers at night. Over the years, font rendering evolved to look better. Anti-aliasing and subpixel anti-aliasing was created. But better is not always healthy. In order to look good, fonts today are made blurry. And blurry letters are hard to focus. I use crispy letters or simple font rendering because it makes it easy for my eyes to focus on the letters. Finally, I want to give you some tips which depends on you, not on some software. Place your PC so the window in the room is left or right to you. Behind you is bad because you will see double image. And in front of you is bad because you will look directly at the sun. Prefer matte over glossy screens. Matte screens have coating for anti-reflection. With glossy screen, you will see double image and reflections because the screen is like a mirror. Yawn more. At first, I thought that I should blink more, but yawning is actually better and it's contagious. And now, my last tip for you is something like an exercise. From time to time, stand up from your PC and look at distant objects. Looking at distant objects will help your eyes to relax more and you will feel way less eye strain. Thank you.